How y'all doing out there, babies? This is Bertha Jean. It's been a while since I logged into Facebook, but since Bertha Jean wasn't doing anything on today, Bertha Jean decided that she would log in and give you the business. But before I give you the business, I want to make you laugh a little bit, okay? Because, see, when I give you the business, you may not like me after I give you the business, but at least you'll say she made me laugh. Now, it was a man. It was the baddest man in the town. He used to go down to the local bar, and he'd bust the door open, and he'd tell the bartender, "Bartender, bartender, give me the baddest drink you got and the baddest nigger." Now, the bartender whipped up the first night. He whipped up some Hennessy, some Courvoisier, and some Crown Royal. He gave it to the man slams it back. He slams the glass on the table. He said, "Now, bartender, where's the baddest nigger?" The bartender and everybody pushed to the right. 2 or 3 minutes go by. The bartender shakes his head because he tore that nigger's ass up. The next night, the same thing. The man knocks the door open. He said, "Bartender, bartender, give me the baddest drink you got and the baddest nigger." Well, the bartender whips up some gin, some vodka, and some Syrah. He slings it over to the man. The man slams it back. He slams the glass on the table. He said, "Now, where's your baddest nigger?" Everybody in the bar points to the left. About 4 minutes go by, the nigger's ass been tore up again. So this time, the bartender, he thinks to himself, he says, "I got to come up with a way to defeat this man because, see, he's going to run away all my customers." The bartender goes down to the local zoo. He grabs a big gorilla. He brings it back and puts him in the bathroom. The man comes in. He said, "Bartender, bartender, give me the baddest drink you got and the baddest nigger." Well, the bartender whips up some gasoline, some nitrogen, and some kerosene. He slams it over there to him. The man slams it back. He slams the glass on the table. He said, "Now, where's your baddest nigger?" Well, everybody in the bar, they look. They point to the bathroom. About 3 or 4 minutes goes by. You hear pictures falling all off the wall, some rumbling and everything. The man slams the door open. He said, "Bartender, when that nigger wake up, you tell him his fur coat is in the trash can." Oh, Jesus, I just thought I'd make y'all laugh on today.